the photos from your old phone to your new phone without using any cloud services. First of all, if it's an iPhone, you have to use image capture. If it's an Android device, you can use Android file transfer or another way to copy those photos on your computer. Test. Then you go to Finder and switch to your phone, and then you choose to sync all your photos and videos from this folder, and then just click apply, and that's probably about it. The only thing you have to be aware of after you copy these photos and videos, all your stuff, it won't be available in your default folder, but it will be available, like, you have to scroll down there. Let me show it to you. Let me share the screen.